If you ever go to Australia, stay away from this lizard, because it will come running on two legs with its mouth open and climb on you. Actually, the name of this lizard is frilled neck lizard, and it does this to scare you. They use this fringe-like thing on their neck to make themselves look bigger, so that the hunters run away in fear from a distance.